Anxiety overtakes me. What is flooding through my mind? Nothing more than unending catastrophizing, leaving reason far behind. What could I have overlooked this time that crossed the line? But if I can just keep these plates spinning, then it all might be alright. I won't have to deal with the uncertainty on face up to all that fight or flight. Still I'm sure they'll come crashing down on me eventually. A maelstrom that sprung from nothing of any consequence, supported by years of fear, but no evidence. And I can't see a real solution, only my fleeting grip on hope. 'Cause all I've got is another pointless ritual that just might help me to cope. But it's only magic in my head from lies I've bred. Those lies that I tell myself to tell me I'm okay, but just drag me even deeper to life. Locked myself away with care and precision. I crafted this cage, convinced that I'd be safe within. And I swore to myself that I wouldn't engage with all of that chaos, but I see it's a game I can't win. So now I know I need to break free, pick the lock and get out of here. Learn to embrace all of that chaos I've avoided before I waste another year. It's so far from everything I know, but even so, that maelstrom from nothing's become a much worse consequence than anything I've tried to avoid. It simply makes no sense to continue these rituals and lies that won't make me okay. When life keeps on showing me that there is a better way.